all of you that it's a sector government in the economic growth. Students, we are living in a democratic country and we choose our government. So it's the first responsibility of government to do the economic development of the country. किसी भी देश के आर्थिक विकास की जो सबसे बड़ी जिम्मेदारी होती है वो सरकार की होती है। हाउ गवर्नमेंट डज दिस, गवर्नमेंट कैसे करती है? टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द फाइव ईयर प्लान विच वर मेड आफ्टर द इंडिपेंडेंस। वी हैव इन फ्रंट ऑफ अस टू इकॉनमी, फर्स्ट इज private sector and second is public sector. One big sector we have to emphasize, it was challenged in front of us. So government had decided to adopt the mixed economy concept. Although majority was in favor of the public sector, but after some time we have supported private sector. So five plans were adopted for this. Here 5 years means 5 years that we have to adopt the policy for 5 years. Objective will be we have to concentrate only one sector. So first 5 plans that were started in 1951 to 1956 and that was based on the agriculture. What was the objective? Emphasized agriculture, power and stability. So we have taken one area where we have to develop. The government has taken that sector, agriculture sector, that first of all we have to do emphasis on the agriculture. Second 5 year plan was taken 1956 to 1961. This is also 5 year gap and objective of this प्लान वाज दैट वी हैव टू फोकस ऑन द रैपिड इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन, औद्योगिक कर्म पर जोर डालना। जो फर्स्ट 5 प्लान थी उसमें हमने कृषि पर जोर डाला और जो दूसरा प्लान थी उसमें हमने इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन पर ध्यान दिया। सो इन दिस वे नाउ 30th 5 year प्लान इज गोइंग ऑन। 12th 5 year प्लान हैज बीन बोर्न, 12th 5 year प्लान हो चुकी है, 13 इज गोइंग ऑन, दैट इज 2000 जो 2022 एंड इट हैज 12 मिक्स्ड ऑब्जेक्टिव। इसके जो हमने गवर्नमेंट जो है 10 मिक्स्ड ऑब्जेक्टिव लिए हैं, लाइक मेंटेनिंग इकोनॉमिक ग्रोथ, ट्रांसफॉर्मिंग पैटर्न्स ऑफ इकोनॉमिक डेवलपमेंट, एग्रीकल्चर मॉडर्नाइजेशन एक्सेट्रा। सो इन दिस वे देर आर 10 मिक्स्ड ऑब्जेक्टिव टेकन इन द 30th 5 year प्लान। Now in the next video we will come to know about the first 5 plans where we have to, what we have goal in agriculture sector by adopting the policy, that is the first 5 year plan. Thank you.